Hey there guys, this is Pit3 here. Welcome back to more of LEGO Star Wars. So we're making our way to the casino. Excuse me. Collectibles around here and a lot of things. I have to replay this like on my own sometime. Oops, that's not what I want. That's what I want. Yeah. With that and this, go with that too. Power. All right, let's go. Oh, I need dark side for that one. Okay, that makes sense.
All right, Red Plum Bloom. Where are you?
Let's ask around. See if anyone's seen him.
This place is so much fun. We have nothing like it on my home planet.
Tried to talk my way into the Codebreaker's private party, but I couldn't understand a word the guard said. A Twi'lek, I think. Big guy with a head tentacle.
I don't even want to go to the private party. A Red Plum Bloom? I mean, that's so last cycle. It's a crime that he thinks he looks good with it.
I was easily distracted. Yesterday, someone was messing around with the piano and he lectured the guy for hours. Once everyone was just sneaking into the private party. Excuse me.
A Red Plum Bloom.
The Master Codebreaker.
Yep, those are the shuttle parkers.
All right, you two are under arrest for parking violation 2017.
Without a Codebreaker to sneak into Snoke's Star Destroyer, what do we do?
I don't know. Unless you got a thief in your pocket.
I can do it.
What?
Me and the First Order Codage go way back.
Did he just...
Cover up, we can escape through the sewer.
But we don't have our grapples.
We're gonna have to get them back to the guard room.
It's the alarm. If we set it off, the guards will have to come investigate.
That'll draw them out their room for sure.
Oh, a gun droid for that.
We gonna set that alarm off, Finn?
Working on things first. Put your shirt on. Droid.
It's in here somewhere. Great. Looks like our stuff is locked behind that port.
We just need to disable that power generator, right?
Okay. There's a reason for this.
Whatever gets us our stuff back.
How do I do that? I need a... Oh, okay. Okay. That works.
Well, that definitely works.
It worked a little too well. Look! Just what we need.
That's what we need. Look, a grabber.
Let's not hang around here longer than we have to.
So, grapple. That's not what I want. Grapple.
Oh boy, I'm gonna do it.
Going down.
Those cops will be here any minute. What now?
We're with the resistance.
Mm-hmm.
They must have come through here.
Mm.
Master Skywalker?
Alright, let's see what's up with Luke. Why is a grumpy old grouch? Let's go.
Master Skywalker!
This way.
I don't want to talk to you.
I'm from the Resistance. Your sister Leia sent me. We need your help.
Hello? I'm not taking no for an answer.
We'll have to find a way in there.
Leave me alone.
That works.
Please, stop following me.
I just got in here.
Maybe you should go back to nowhere. Look, if you insist on following me, why don't you make yourself useful? I've lost my milk bottle. Go find it and bring it back to me.
Oh, a pork has it. Well, almost fell into the ocean. Back at port. Let's go. Here's your milk.
Thanks, kid. Don't think this means I owe you anything, though.
Pretty well.
I know this place.
The original Jedi texts. Why are you here?
Something inside me has always been there. I need someone to show me my place in all this.
No. Three lessons. I will teach you the ways of the Jedi and why they need to end.
Okay. I guess this way is shorter, maybe?
Ready to start your training? Sit down. Reach out. Breathe. What do you see?
The island. There's something else beneath the island. A dark place.
Resist it. You went straight to the dark.
That cave. I need to see what's inside.
Explore the mysterious cave. Check out this cave. Did I walk past that cave, I think? Sign. Cave right here. Jesus. Oh, a little brick up there. There it is. Oh. Didn't realize I can drop down here. That's cool. Whoa. Oh, that's sick. Okay. Okay. Oh, okay. Hold on. This is getting tricky. Okay. There we go.
mentoring Luke Skywalker to me. Can you see my surroundings?
You're gonna pay for what you did.
I can't see yours.
You're too late. You lost. I found Skywalker.
Did he tell you what happened? The night I destroyed his temple, he had sensed my power. As he senses yours. And he feared it. You're not alone.
Neither are you.
Is it true? Did you create Kylo Ren?
Leave this island now!
Was I expecting this?
Did you do it? No, I need to know!
What happened?
I thought I could train him. I could pass on my strengths. Snoke had already turned his heart. And he turned on me.
If I go to him, Ben Solo will turn.
Rey, don't do this.
Then he is our last hope.
I'm ending all of this.
Lost Ben Solo, you did. Lose Rey, we must not.
I have to talk to Ben.
First is first.
I know there's still good in him. I know, Chief, but I've got to try.
Got it. Alright. That's gonna be it for today's episode. Hope you guys enjoyed that. If you want to see more, make sure to hit the like and subscribe for more. Anyway, I'll see y'all in the next video. Have a good day.